Russia suspends flights to Egypt following mounting belief the crash near Sharm el-Sheikh was caused by a bomb. The move came 2 days after the UK authorities said they believed a bomb was placed on board, killing all 224 people on the flight. The UK and most other countries already suspended flights to Sharm el-Sheikh. An Egyptian offshoot of the Islamic State group has claimed responsibility.